Want this? Prepare your clips. Select the first clip. Press the T key. Place the first keyframe at the beginning of the clip. First, keyframe opacity %45. Place the second keyframe in the middle of the clip. To same, keyframe opacity %100. Place the third keyframe at the end of the clip. Three same, keyframe opacity %25. Select all keyframes. Click on the right. Click on keyframe assistant. Select ease easy. Go to graph editor. Follow my settings. Select all keyframes. Press CTRL+C to copy. Select the other clip and press T. Press CTRL+V to paste it. Adjust keyframe interval by holding down the Alt key. Do the same for other clips. Result.